made an incredibly strong argument because he wrote about Donald Sterling's questionable history as well.
Man.